and patriarch, oh, give them back the saints of latter days to cheer and lead them in the gospel track. But oh, they're gone from my embrace, from earthly scenes, their spirits fled to love the best of Adam's race. Now entombed among the dead. Ye men of wisdom, tell me why no guilt, no crime in them were found. Their blood doth now so loudly cry from prison walls and Carthage ground. Your tongues are mute, but pray attend. The secret I will now relate, why those whom God to earth did lend have met us offering martyrs' fate. But pray attend, the secret I will now relate, why those whom God to earth did lend have met us offering martyrs.
Throughout the history of mankind, God has called prophets to lead his people and teach them his great plan of salvation. However, after the death of Christ's apostles, due to the great wickedness upon the earth and the perversion of many plain and simple truths of the gospel, God took his priesthood from the earth and, as prophesied by Paul, the dark cloud of apostasy covered the earth for centuries.